stalemate over the Iran nuclear deal persists as a law officially suspending the so-called additional protocol kicks in. The agreement gave the International Atomic Energy Agency enhanced tools to inspect Iran's nuclear sites, and this to ensure its nuclear material is only used for peaceful purposes.
Accepting these protocols was voluntary and not obligatory, but the laws passed by our parliament and the conditions set by them will encourage the other parties, the U.S. and the P5 plus one, to deliver their commitments and return to the JCPOA, and we will cooperate in return.
Under the law, voluntary transparency measures, including short-notice inspections of military sites suspected of nuclear activity, will be temporarily suspended. Tehran will nonetheless continue to allow United Nations inspectors to access its declared nuclear sites. In a last-ditch effort to prevent the law from permanently hampering international oversight, Iran and the International Energy Agency reached a temporary agreement on Sunday, under which Iran will only release recordings from monitoring equipment if sanctions are lifted. If oil and banking sanctions are not lifted within the three-month time frame, the footage from the monitoring cameras will be permanently deleted.